Hello guys. Welcome to NextLogic's tutorials. In this video, you will learn how to install Laravel IDE helper package with PHP Storm. It helps to quick development in Laravel. Let me install Composer package. You can easily move to controller from root file. When you type your code, it will show you in TSense window. Your development will be fast using PHP Storm and IDE helper package. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press bell icon to get latest uploads.